So, my name is Ngang, and in the last II in your secondary school, today I will tell you about my mother. First, I will ask you some questions. Do you love your mother?
Yes.
What do you think about your mother?
My mother is the wonderful person.
How about you?
Very good.
Your mother, SLF, my mother. I live in an extended family with a lot of people. First, my mother has a responsibility to take care of us. She is 35 years old, and she has a medium high with short black hair. She has bright skin, and this age also makes her look younger than her real age. My father is so busy with his work, so she has to spend a lot of effort to make sure everything in the house. Ensure every morning she has to wake up at 5 a.m. to prepare breakfast for all of us. And when we leave for work or home, she starts to do house chores. She loves to take a short nap in the afternoon, and this time. Help her to relax and recover energy. She is a joyful and introverted person. When we get eat dinner, she is the one that she brings warm and happy atmosphere for all of us. I love her so much, and she is my goal to strive for my future. Thank you for listening.
Okay.